Good on you, two pipe smokers. Did you survive the weekend? It was hot yesterday. The sun actually hurt when it was on you. You could feel it burning the skin relatively quickly. And now today in New York, it's 72 degrees right now. Big difference. And here's your daily five. Keep a positive mindset. Yesterday is your lesson. Your thoughts are the valve to ideas. Don't worry about material items. Relax into life. Hope everybody has a good week. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thank you.